my PS4, so we can play that's about to take off. Interesting. Do-do-do-do-do. For Manuel. And we'll go from there. Do-do-do. To run off in a minute as well, because I have chicken cooking. But that can wait.
Take this!
Yeah, look at what the boys are doing.
Looks like we lost another truck.
There's hope for you yet.
Can I buy any more? Put a custom deck.
Very well.
Zero supply points, so fuck that. Very bad. Custom deke one. Oh, we'll take the gloves. Keep the crushed chinis in. Ammo belts. Grab that and get rid of that. You can fuck that right off. Oh no.
Get rid of that. Of the gloves. We'll take the stamina and the health. Always helpful. Combat knife. Always a winner. Grab that. Move that up towards the top. And second chance. Second chance. Grab that. Release. Combat knife. Release. Add him in. Is that the 15? Yeah. Hey Google, how long is a timer?
3 minutes till chicken, boys.
It's not been the most riveting gameplay, and granted it's only myself watching. However, we will watch back in years to come for a bit of feedback on oneself.
Yeet!
Grenade!
Fire in the hole!
Boom, boom, I'm in my mum's car when the beat goes on and on. Get out of the car. So if anybody's watching this after I've recorded it, go to Analog Digital and Analog Digital on YouTube and give it a cheeky subscribe. Carl has been phenomenal. He's been doing it for a lot longer than I have, and he's done a few quizzes that I've done, and he edits them all. He's been absolutely amazing. He's phenomenal at what he does. So. Just make sure you get yourself over there. Bit of anal luge. Or anal luge, as I called it for quite a while. Boom, clap, and boom. Car and the beat goes on. Get out of the car.
I remember when this was nothing but trees. Mind you, most of it still is.
Well, I'm going to head out, boys. Alexa, Google, stop.